Hey everybody, I want to show you how easy it is to assign a custom domain to your ArcGIS Hub site. Let's check this out. I created this awesome new Hub site, and as I viewed a published site, it's using the default setting for the URL. It's long, it's unmemorable. This is fine normally, but I also have this really cool domain, markypoo.com, that I want to use. Well, first I'll need to go to the settings for my website host. I'm using Wix for this example. I'm going to go to the domain settings and find the domain name system or DNS records. Here's where I can add a new CNAME alias record. I will create a unique URL for my website using the word hub up front. And then for the value, I'm going to set it exactly as hub.arcgis.com. Do not deviate from this. It must use that exact URL. Save my changes and my DNS record is set. The next step is to return to ArcGIS Hub. While in edit mode, go to settings and modify the domain settings. Here's where I can set the custom domain. All I need to do is point our hub site to the custom URL I set in the host server. It should validate the corresponding CNAME record and a redirection should take place. But you do have to be a little patient. It takes a while to generate a security certificate for the site to function properly. So wait it out, maybe up to 24 hours, then give your new URL a try. Go to your custom URL and voila, automatically your ArcGIS Hub site can be opened through your own custom domain. And that's how you can set a custom URL in a snap.